Hello, my name is Naive Bertrand Politics, and today I'm here to talk about an update in my predictions for the 2022 gubernatorial elections. Last time I really made a change was a couple days ago with my 49% Biden approval rating video. So I think a lot of I've seen new knowledge, a lot of stuff since last time I made an update, so I'm going to just go over this. So first we're going to start with Republican states. So footnote is that Arizona, I originally thought the governor was a Democrat. He's a Republican. So nothing's really going to change. I just did not know that. The next thing I'm going to change is Kansas. I think Kansas is going to be lean. I did not know they had a Democratic governor. It was a surprise to me. I did not know. Wisconsin, I will keep the way it is. I did not know Pennsylvania had a Democratic governor, so we will say it's going to be far closer because of all this stuff that's going on. Supposedly Biden is unpopular, and also things like it's probably going to be a red wave year. Georgia, I still Georgia's. I'm even with a red wave. I'm gonna have to move it back. I'm sorry, it's just not logistical. Yeah, I'm going to move Maryland to strong to lean Democrat. I guess now I'm moving on to my Democratic states. I'll move to New England after Democrat states. I was unaware Larry Hogan was actually planning on running for Senate. I thought he was still gonna run for governor. So yeah. Yeah, I think he is I think it's going to go strong blue because of he's most likely not gonna seek governor spot. And I'm gonna actually change Virginia. Virginia's gonna have to change to likely. Because there, I just saw actually a video by Real American. He's Real American Politics, real good channel. But yeah, he said Republican Party's making a strong comeback in Virginia, and yeah, I think I'm gonna change that to likely. Still probably gonna go Democrat though. I'm actually gonna change my California prediction. Caitlyn Jenner has no chance. Further review, Caitlyn Jenner's probably gonna win the nomination. The Republican Party in California is just broken essentially. So, Caitlyn Jenner will probably win the nomination, and then she'll lose by a million. Yeah. So, a lot of stuff has not come out about Cuomo in recent, so I think I can keep that as solid blue again. Yeah. And now I'm gonna move back into New England. I did not know Vermont had a Republican governor. Same with Massachusetts, you can see. The reason I'm not changing New Hampshire is because I still believe that New Hampshire is Chris Sununu will run and the Democrats will manage to take it back. I think Republicans will manage to hold it in those two states. Seems logical. So here is my update. 29-21. Pretty solid for the Republicans. Nothing really big changed. Really just slightly leaning towards Democrats for these states. And no real changes, no real big changes. So yeah. This is an update video, but not in the same capacity that my other news update videos are. As always, take everything I say with a grain of salt. My name is Naive of Libertarian Politics. So yeah, expect more videos to come in the future. I've been making videos, every day in a row. So yeah, you could probably expect tomorrow's video to be a Senate update prediction. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll I'll see you next video.